Just reaching the beach at Cley next to sea. It's a little path towards Weybourne. This is the end of the grassy path. It's now a shingle path. Nice little picnic table and hide. Goes inland and I aim to walk along there. So I need to walk along here. There's a fence again now. It's slightly easier walking here with slightly less breeze. Back onto the shingle again here. That is all that's left of the sea defence along here. Slightly better walk in here. Looking onwards towards Weybourne. That looks like a relic of wartime days. I've had to walk along towards the edge of the sea. Because walking is so difficult inland and approaching another pillbox, and I'm hoping that's Weybourne in the distance. 12:15 and nearly reached the pillbox. They look like serious guns there. Is that Weybourne Rangers? I got to a nice path by the fence again here. Much easier than I'd want to venture there. I suppose this is where they control the firing. That's a nicer path to be walking along here. And I'm heading for the top of this ridge. So this is the ridge, and I don't think it's advisable to walk through there, so I have to walk through here. And along this nice pathway to the right. I'm now walking along the top of the ridge. Towards the pillbox where I've just come from. This looks pretty as I approach Weybourne. There's a windmill in the distance and another look at the coast and the sea before I head inland. So I've already clambered over those steps and now I have to walk to the church at Weybourne. So this is the track to the beach at Weybourne. That's the way I have to walk. That house is on the road to the church. Ship in. Weybourne Church.